One, two. What's up, YouTubers? It's the Swede coming at you from Silver Lake, Los Angeles. And today we're doing some Jason Mraz, I'm Yours. Cool, so let's get to it right away. Let's put a caper on 1, 2, 3, 4. Nice open chords. Right, so this song has 1, 2, 3, 4 chords for the verses and the choruses, and then we got some other stuff going on, but that's the main parts of the song. So G major shape, G major shape, since we have a cape on, 2, 3 pinky, D major, 1, 2, 3, E minor, C major. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, G. D, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, E minor. C. G major. D minor major. D minor. First verse, first chorus, second verse, second chorus, and then after the second chorus, we got something happening. We got an A7. Okay, so that's open string. Two on the D, two on the B, and then we got the la 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 part, that's G, and we're gonna walk down to F sharp over G, E minor, to D, and then C, and then A7, so from G, keep your pinky where it is, okay? And then just grab the second fret on the E string. E minor, D major, C. I've seen some people play the chord like this. Sounds the same, basically, but this is more complicated for beginners, so A7 is good. This is the bridge. E minor, D, C. another breakdown. Same chord. G to D. E minor. And the right hand just boom, tucka, tucka, boom, down up, down up, down, 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 down up. Thanks for tuning in, guys. I'll see you tomorrow with more classic songs. Be safe. Take it easy.